So this sweet girl is Mako. She was found as a stray here in St. Charles, actually at Texas Roadhouse. She was a little bit shy when the people found her, but she has since come out of her shell quite a bit. We believe she would do well with another dog in the home, and she loves everyone she meets, so we think she would do all right with kids as well. Her only flaw is that she likes to chase bumblebees.